Hey, it's Danny from Conscious Calisthenics here. So a lot of people keep asking me, when do I eat and how long after exercising with calisthenics do I eat? And what I say is, it variates from day to day. And the reason being is, my days do vary quite a bit. Some days I'm working a lot more than other days, and then there's other days where I'm meeting a lot more of my friends and doing other specific different things as well. So yeah, I don't do what I used to when I used to do the 16-8 intermittent fasting method, where I used to say, right, I need to eat my first meal at this time and the second meal at this time. And I found from doing that, it was just causing so much stress, because so many times my day would be different and I would try and rush as fast as possible and get to that eating window times, well, the times that I wanted to. And yeah, it was just causing me so much mental conflict and more stress than was necessary. And I thought to myself, I don't want to be doing this. I've done this with diets before, where it just starts to have a negative effect on me holistically, where it starts to outweigh the benefits, where I just start to be so rigid and strict with certain ways. So I'm just a lot more relaxed with eating one meal a day. And I do prefer to fast around 23 to 24 hours a day, but it can vary anywhere from 21 to 25 hours. So yeah, what I will say is, I ideally like to eat normally around 5 p.m, but I will eat anywhere normally from a window of 4 to 7 p.m. So yeah, I just go with the flow and see how things work out. And I do experiment sometimes with eating later and eating earlier due to many different reasons. So yeah, what I say is, with you, just eat in a way that just suits you for that day. Do not be rigid and strict and cause more stress than is necessary. And with training, it variates, because I train at all different times. And again, for the same reason, it just depends what's going on in my day. So I will train anywhere from 2 to about 4:30 in the afternoon. So yeah, any time frame between then. And yeah, so obviously, dependent on when I train, depends on how long I eat after training. So the window of how long I will eat after training is anywhere from an hour normally up to about 5 hours. And I personally prefer to not eat till about 4 hours after training. And there's good reason behind this, because when you train in a fasted state, it increases the production of human growth hormone even more, and testosterone, insulin goes down even more, which gives you the greatest weight loss benefits, but it also gives you the greatest benefits for increasing muscle mass and increasing the time that you recover and reducing the time of recovering after intense fitness like I do with calisthenics. And it's also just giving you greater benefits for repairing the body as a whole, and a whole host of other benefits as well. So yeah, it's shown that those effects will last for around 4 hours after training whilst in an intermittent fasting state. So that is why I prefer to not eat for at least 4 hours after training. And people ask me, well, don't you feel really fatigued afterwards? A little bit after training, I need to sit down and recover a little bit, because I've obviously done some very intense training. But after that little duration of time of resting for a little while, then I just find I have an abundance of energy, and I get on with continuing making videos and doing other things with my businesses and just getting on my life and just being highly, highly productive. So for me, no. And I don't drink any coffee at all to stimulate me and give me fake energy. And I talk about in a video why I do not take coffee, that I'll put a link for a video up above. And one last thing I'll mention is, if you do want to get the greatest benefits that I mentioned earlier with human growth hormone, testosterone, insulin, it also helps improve insulin sensitivity and a whole host of other benefits as well. You want to be trying to fast at least 23 hours or more every single day, because the longer you fast, the greater benefits you get from daily intermittent fasting. But just do the best that you can do, like I mentioned that I do every single day. But that's just something to just be very, very mindful of, especially for people that are trying to get the quickest weight loss results with one meal a day. The longer you fast, the quicker you're going to get those results. So that's just something to remember. So that's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them down below. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. If you like the video, like it down below, give us a thumbs up. And please share this video with anyone that you think would love to learn about what I shared with you today in this video. And if you haven't already, click that subscribe button down below to receive a lot more videos from me on a regular basis, talking about what I do with my one meal a day diet journey. Also sharing one meal a day informational videos, showing you what I eat for my one meal a day, calisthenics workout and progression videos, and many other different videos to help you go in the direction of gaining and maintaining the body desire, the fitness levels and the energy levels as well. So if those type of videos sound good to you, make sure you click that subscribe button down below and you click the bell notification button next to the subscribe button. Otherwise, YouTube will not notify you of when new videos are uploaded. I have new ones coming every single day without fail. So as always, stay fit, stay energetic, and go and get those gains. Peace.